Ano ba ngayon? April 17. I'm off and it's still early. 9:06 in the morning. I've already been awake like at 6:30, 7. And everybody is still sleeping. Before pupunta si Dave ng work, I'll go to Home Depot because I have a little bit of a project in our bedroom, especially the closet. So yeah, I'm not hungry yet, so I'm not gonna make any breakfast right now. So yeah, I'll wait for David to wake up, tapos Home Depot, and then bahay, and that's it. And then clean and laundry day today, so I can do our, so we can do our project this weekend. So stay tuned. Hi guys, nasa Home Depot na kami. I'm looking at this stuff right here for a bathroom. Naka-sale siya, oh. It depends what kind you want. I like this, this, and yung isa para siyang, you know, stone. Maganda to, oh. But I don't like that. Black and white. Meron pa sa baba, naka-sale. What are these? Ah, okay. Para siyang marble. Kitchen naman, guys. I wanna change our faucet in the kitchen, but I don't know what I want. I like this, oh. It's like restaurant style. Those are cool. I like those brass color, honey, oh. See, I like something with a dishwasher. Dish soap. Yeah, we don't have that in our kitchen. Tapos yung shower din, yung shower head. I wanna change it. We should get that rainfall type. What do you think? How much are those? $50? $45? Those are yung ano, the square-ish. Dami, oh. Wala nga lang sale. I don't know. Those are cool. Lunchtime na, guys. Nagluluto ako ng shrimp na minarinate ko sa Sprite. So, nilagyan ko lang siya ng butter, garlic, and the shrimp yung may marinated Sprite. So, yeah. Ito yung lunch ko. Tsaka, meron pa kaming corned beef na natira. Hindi yan yung dala ng parents ko. Tsaka, may tuna din ako dito. Hey guys! Sorry, hindi na ako nakapag-vlog kanina ulit after I ate lunch. Kasi ang dami kong house chores. Dugit-dugit muna ako today, ha? Yeah. She helped though, char. So yeah, hindi na ako nakapag-vlog kanina. Kasi nga ang dami kong stuff to do. House chores. So, yeah. So, now, I'm on my last wash. Praise the Lord. Anyway, I'll just wanna show you guys how I steam my floor. Yung floor ko is tiles. And right now, it's pretty disgusting. It's madumi. Kasi ang daming tao sa bahay. Kasi nga, quarantine. Lahat kami na sa bahay. And the kids, yung dumi nila. So, yeah. I will show you guys how I do it. So, hold on. So, how I do things at home. Dump ko lang yung natira, yung old liquid. So, ito yung video. Well, I made a video, I think I did say it on my previous vlog na na-corrupt siya. Pero, I will redo it again. At least for now. So, ito siya. Ito yung lalagyan na ng steamer ko. And I just open the top. And it goes like this and everything goes in here. So, I have three things that I put in here to steam my floor to make sure that I'm well disinfecting my floor, especially what's going on. So, I do have the, well, the steamer I have is Bissell. So, I have Bissell. But you can buy any brand you want. But I have this anyway. This is, what is this called? Multi-surface cleaner, so it can be good for wood, tiles, and area rug. I have not tried the area rug nor wood because my floor is tile, so that means it's perfect for it. And it says 7 times concentrated to equal 7 bottles. So yeah, I use this one. So I dilute this with water, but before I do the water part, the water, when I dilute it with water, it's always the last one. So I'll put this one first. I'll try to open this. I'll put this one. So like this. Malapit na rin siya maubos, guys. So I just have to buy it at Walmart. You can also buy it at any store, but I usually get it at Walmart or Target. Oh my god, I'm so dubious. And then this is for cleaning this the Bissell part. So see, hanggang dyan lang siguro, ano ba to, mga 1/4. And then I put bleach or Clorox, whatever you prefer, but I bought this at the 99-cent store, like a dollar store. So, either or, it works the same. No worries. And then, I don't want to get anything on me, so I'll do it like this. So, that's what disinfects the floor. So, umangat na siya, mga halfway na ba yan? Hanggang dyan. And then I put this, my ever go to Fabuloso. Hindi ko sure kung meron to sa Pilipinas, because I think this is a I'm not sure if this is a Mexican brand. Hindi ko sure. Pero this what makes the house smell good and also cleaner na rin siya. But I put a little bit. There you go. So, I think may iba-ibang klase yung ganito. Usually, yung purple yung ginagamit ko. But when I saw this, I said, no, I wanna try it. It looks, and it smells good. Yung ano niya is Ocean Paradise. And then now, I dilute it with water. So, pinupuno ko siya kasi I have to steam the hallway, the kitchen, and the living room. My house is not big, but to be honest, when I steam my floors, nauubos siya. So I will show you guys how I put it. So ito yung steamer ko. It's a Bissell brand. And the solution, it goes right here. Like that. So push it, make sure that it's ready to go. And it's good to go. So it's ready to go. May 3 levels siya. So 1, 2, 3. I usually go either one or in the middle. I don't usually go to the third one. Kasi it gets too wet. Para na siyang mop. One. There you go.
Thank you. And lastly, vacuum na lang yung mga leftover dust. For sure, meron pa yan dyan. So, yeah, I'll just vacuum. Yes, I am vacuuming. Yan na lang. Tapos, that's it. Tapos, magtitiklop na ako. Okay siya, guys. Oh, di ba? Ang linis. Yay! Let's go. Parang uulan.
Baby's over there.
Yeah, scooter daw sila. Board na.
Why is this much closer?
Huh?
Why is this much closer?
How about you go around? That's fine. Guys, oh, parang uulan. Yeah. Alis kami, guys. Pick upin namin yung food. Aray, agay. Pick upin namin yung food. Dugaya nila. Ay! Ay, ay, ay. Ano naman ni sila? Papayligo. Di pa ako naliligo. But, we're gonna get food. Because, I did not cook. Did not cook dinner. Let's go! Gaya eh. So, yeah. Wala kaming Panda Express for dinner. Tapos ako, I'll eat the leftovers. Kasi sayang. Ready? You ready, ready?
I want my tummy too!
Why? When we're gonna just pick up food.
How did you guess, Kaylee?
Dito na yung food. Was there a lot of people? Huh? Can you guys put that in the middle, please? Can you put it in the middle? Next to Kaylee? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yum. Alright. Is everything there?
Yeah, it was there, but the lady was kind of mean there.
Why?
Because I'm there for a pickup, but she thinks that I'm trying to order food, and I told her no.
You're picking up?
Picking up. She's like, sorry, sorry, sorry. Go to the back of the line, please. Like, alright, whatever.
Okay. Alright, going home.